a giant humpback whale trapped for hours by a mass of discarded fishing gear.
It was 50 traps, 3,000 feet of rope, two floats and anchor, two anchors. So there was a lot of gear on this animal.
A dire situation, the mass marine mammal barely able to move and desperately struggling to pull itself to the surface to breathe. A team of fisheries and ocean experts managing to remove the gear with the help of some locals.
Just a huge effort by all involved, including the DFO team, but also the commercial fisherman, Entrance Island Lighthouse Keeper, and then all the folks that reported in these entangled whales.
The process took hours.
This was a big animal. It was 35 to 40 feet, estimated 30 tons, so extremely large and powerful. So we had to be really careful.
While it ended up with some injuries, they're non-life-threatening. It's the first whale the team located this year, but likely not the last, as more whales are returning to the BC coast.
These animals travel huge distances, so we're likely to have entangled whales in the near future, but hopefully in the end we can come up with these technologies that make it very rare.
He says the entanglement of whales is a global issue. His team pulled off gear from around the world, sometimes as far as Asia.
Really, any vertical line or horizontal line that's rope in the water is a potential entanglement concern.
About 50% of humpbacks in the province have been entangled at some point, according to the Marine Education and Research Society. But it's unclear how many of those have died as a result. People are urged to contact the DFO immediately if they see any entangled animals in the water.